The historic Chicago snack company Vitner's is changing hands. Potato chip maker Utz is buying it from the California company that currently owns it. Now, Vitner started in 1926 on the South Side with 5 stores selling many products. The company only survived the Great Depression by pivoting to sell salty snacks to taverns. It was sold to Snak King in 2011, and now Utz wants to buy it for $25 million. It's not clear yet what that sale will mean for jobs.